How to share a conversation on Otter AI. The very first thing you have to do is simply open up your web browser, and on the search bar you're just going to search for Otter AI. And then from here you're just going to go ahead and hit enter. Once you have done that, you just need to make sure that you're logged in. And click on the first link that you see here, Otter AI. And once you get here, you just need to make sure that you have logged into your account. As you can see, I have already logged in using my Gmail. Now, once you land on the home page, you can see the home option up top. Click on it. Now, from here, you want to head over to My Conversation or All Conversation to view all of your conversations. Then you just need to select the one that you want to share. For example, if I want to share this note right here, I'm going to click on this three dots. And you'll find the share option here, or you could just open it up first, and then from here you can find the share option at the top. Once you click on it, you can add an email, or you could just go ahead and share it on Slack, or you could copy its link. Now here on restricted, you can change anyone with the link, and then if you want them as a collaborator or only as a viewer, the collaborator can edit, they can take notes and make other changes in your document. But as a viewer, they can only view the document. So I want them to be only a viewer, so I'm going to select this. Now you can add an email address here. And once you have done that, you could just select the account and then click on send. And you'll be able to share your conversation. Or you could just copy this link and send it to whoever you want. That's pretty much it, guys. I hope it was helpful. I'll see you on the next one.